Hello, YouTube. Long time no talk. See, yeah. So I've been kind of busy with school since that started, and I've been low on funds because I bought a really good computer just recently. So that's why I haven't been really opening much. I kind of abandoned Plasma Blast and Plasma Freeze at the same time because those sets didn't really interest me. The cards in them weren't exactly something I'd be willing to pay $5 per pack just to pull a card that's worth like $10, which is pretty much all the EXs except for Virizion and Genesect. And the rare candy shiny, but like every other card in that set is less than $10, which I can just go out and buy myself. But I do still trade, and I got a trade from Pokemon Expedition Excavation. And I completely forgot about it because. Sorry about the camera movement, but I'm trying to open this. I completely forgot about this trade because. It was done while I wasn't even home. I did it over phone, and I just got home and it's here, and I'm like, F Jewel. Or, yeah. F. Anyway, I remember. Yeah, I remember that I got a trade from Pokemon Excavation. Okay, let's see what this says. I wonder if she got my trade. I haven't been watching much YouTube lately. Thanks for our second trade. Hope you enjoyed the trade and the few EX Battle Boost extras I've included. Sorry they aren't as fancy as last time, but I couldn't really think of anything. Lol. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed them and we can trade sometime again sometime. Your friend Mimi. Sweet. And okay, how to do this with one hand? Not as easy as you guys would think it would be. One second. Cutting the tape. Cut the tape. Okay. I have a feeling I'm just gonna take this card out of the sleeve as well. These are some pretty good penny sleeves, I think. They fit the card perfectly. Anyway, so here's our first item. This awesome. It looked like a signature at first, but it's just a little fade. But an awesome Lucario coin. I like coins. And I'll show you. This is the little pack first one with a Zorua on front. On the front. Okay, let me just take this out. Okay, so we have Zoro and a Duat. And. Wow, I got interrupted. How rude of my. Anyway, as I said, we have this Gabite. Zoroa with the coin that's. I discovered what it looks like it was cut off, but that's just stickiness from the tape. Zora and a Duat. And now the card that I really, really, really wanted. Da 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 Rayquaza. It's going straight into my Rayquaza collection. As a matter of fact, I was showing you my Rayquaza collection right now! Yay! Okay. So we start out with Shiny Rayquaza. Rayquaza C level X. Rayquaza EX from, I think that's an EX Dragon series. And then Rayquaza Full Art. As you can see, I like my Rayquaza. We got a reverse from Supreme Victors. We got another reverse from no idea. We have a regular EX from EX Dragons Exalted. We have this Player's Promo PP. Players Play Promo Rayquaza. Player's Choice Rayquaza. That was an awesome card. I don't think you guys can find that anywhere nowadays. We got a Rayquaza EX from Delta Species set. And we got a reverse, same one like that, but it's a reverse. We got this other reverse I got from Mimi. We got this promo from the Dragon Vault set, and that's it. And there's one last card I wanted to show you. Yeah, I got that in the mail as well. Yeah, Snorlax EX from EX Team Rocket Returns. That's an epic card again. Calgary Flames, I'm actually. Oh, not from Calgary, but I just my brother did, so I just took it from him. Yeah. Anyway, thank you for watching. Leave a like and tell me what you want me to open in the future, and I'll try getting it if I have spare change. Thank you very much. Bye.